We're an Ohio company, and we've been here since 1868. Ted Strickland understands the issues the business people deal with. He's made it easier for us to hire people in Ohio. What the governor was able to do was help us keep our jobs and add our jobs here in the state. Why would Jim Hagedorn, a Republican, support a Democrat? Because he's shown a commitment to our business. He's shown a commitment to growing businesses in the state of Ohio. Ted's found a way to get the job done.